Welcome to WebStarters. Do you want to add additional custom fields to your products? Add custom product fields from a variety of field types under different sections to your product page, making your WooCommerce product page more functional and according to your custom requirement. Minimize the effort in customizing the products you sell, be it a smaller or bigger store serving niches from travel to fashion. It all fits all needs. In this video, we will look into that. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I am bringing similar content on this topic. Okay. Add advanced fields to the product page with extra product options. To do that, go to Plugins from WordPress Dashboard and add New. Search for Extra Product Options for WooCommerce. Extra product options for WooCommerce, custom product add-ons and fields. Install and activate. Now under products, click at extra product options. Go to advanced settings. Here you can modify add to cart button text, and you can show or hide custom fields in selected pages like cart page, checkout page, order details page. You can also post extra options as URL parameters. And you can backup and import plugin settings. To add custom fields, go to product options. This is our product right now. You can add custom fields by different sections. To add new section, click at add new section button, fill in details, make sure show section title in product page is checked, go to display rules. Here you can apply certain conditions like show if category equals plants. Click save and close. Click extra information section that we just added. Under this section, let's create an extra field. Click add field. Select field type, for example, select field. Give it a name, give it label. Options, separate options with pipe. Option 1, option 2, option 3, separated by pipe. We can apply custom class to this field in case we want to style this field differently, and then display this field conditionally, like displayed by product, by category, by tag. Let's select category. If category equals to plants, save and close. Let's create another field. This field has been added. Click add field again. This time I'm going to select text area, name instructions, label special instructions, ROS 4, apply classes if you need to, display rules. If category is equal to plants, click save and close. After you're done, click save changes. And this is a product under plants category. Reload the page. And now you see this test option containing three options in select field and this text area. And if we go to store and select another category, click add a product under that category, those extra fields are not here. And if we select any option, type any instruction, and then add this product to cart, view cart, go to checkout, you see the special instructions and option selected here as well. Now let's place this order. Thank you page also shows selected option and special instruction. Now if we go to orders and view the order, here we can see that option. and special instruction. Any client will receive this email. Option and special instructions will be in the order receipt. And this is the email that administrator will receive or site owner will receive, having this extra option and special instructions displayed under the product. This is the plugin. 19 types of custom fields are allowed or available, such as text, hidden field, password, number, email, URL, slider range, telephone, text area, select field, radio buttons, checkboxes, checkbox group, date picker, color picker, heading, paragraph, switch, and separator. In Pro version, you can have more, like multi-select, time picker, file upload, HTML, color palette, image group, date and time range picker. In Pro version, you have advanced display rules, like products, categories, tags, user roles, other field values, date picker and time picker, product variations and product quantity. You'll have price fields, fixed price, custom price, dynamic price, percentage price, character count, custom formula, and more. So this is how you can add extra fields in product pages. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.